When I was coming in Medjugorje, I always was with Ivanka. And we wanted to say each other everything new from the life. It was 24th of June, 81. And we was walking down what we're calling now Apparition Hill. And she tell me, I think that Blessed Mary is on the hill. For me, really, this is not possible because I never heard about Lourdes, about Fatima. I never heard that Blessed Mary can appear. I said to her, maybe I did in a little rude way. I say, yes, Blessed Mary, she don't have anything another to do, and she comes to two of us. I leave her, and I wanted to return in the village. But I feel in me a so strong feeling. I never feel this, something really strange. And I need to return. Nothing will stop me. Everything was strange, but really strange. You must be in my place to be able to understand, because nobody walk on the hill, no pass. And when I return, what touch me more, it's Ivanka. She always had a beautiful red face. She was white like me. And she said to me, look at now, please. I saw on the hill a woman with a long dress taking like this baby in the hands. After 36 years, the apparition, many pilgrims think that for me it's normal, it's something what I use to do. I always tell that it's not normal and that is not something that you can take like normal things. For me, always it's first, like first time.
Di misericordia, vita, dolcezza, speranza, no.